Karen made a public appearance was a few weeks ago. When the Grammy Award nominations were announced, she was happy to be out with her friends.
A lot of times, things like this get everybody that hasn't seen each other for so long back together. It's a big party.